Okay, everybody, here's my stack of books for the 28th. We have Red Hulk, number 4, Fall of the Hulks, Hulked Out Heroes, number 2 of 2, and we have the very first Heroic Age branded comic book, The Invincible Iron Man, number 25, and I was hoping to get the Foilgram variant. Could not find it at any of the shops we went to today, but I will be eBaying that one. That was a very, very good looking cover, so I definitely want to get it. And we have Iron Man 2. This is Public Identity. This is supposed to be a comic that happens in between the first movie and the second movie. That's why I got that one. Captain America 605, featuring a Nomad backup story. We have some Siege tie-ins, Mighty Avengers, number 36, New Avengers, number 64, Thunderbolts, 143, Siege, Secret Warriors, one-shot, and as you saw in the other video, I also have the Siege Loki one-shot. We have the Amazing Spider-Man, number 629 with Juggernaut there. And Captain Universe is supposed to be in that one. We have X-Force number 26, which is Chapter 5 of the Second Coming. Wolverine Origins 47, and still, yeah. We have, looks like scars on the front of the cover there, it looks like. Haven't read that one yet. And we have Deadpool number 22. There you go, guys. That's my stash for the 28th, and hopefully soon I'll be able to review some of them for you. Bye.